have a good time together. And with Dragon Ball FighterZ, that's very easy.
All right, I see two Anchor Tiens. That's a lot of damage if he's going to give up a lot of his life and a lot of meter.
Right, big boy team on the right, Sawston. They're both playing very conservatively right at the start. They're both a little scared to go in, you can tell. Very apprehensive. Makes sense in a lot of these fighting games. You don't want to go in too hard.
Yeah, but Simba's over here. Simba's rocking my man Adult Gohan. Oh, but he's getting bopped.
All right, there we go. Good start for Sawston. They're keeping it going. A little bit of a funky reset, scramble, whatever you'd like to call it.
I think he dropped the combo. Oh, that cross up.
Yeah, cross up. Hard to block. Oh, yeah, hitting buttons on the way down. You don't want to do that too much in Dragon Ball Z. Crouch H, a very good answer to any sort of aerial offense.
Along with full damage combos.
There you go. That stand H from Android 16, so good. It's got armor, goes forward, and you can cancel it, of course. Make it safe or keep the pressure going. Not looking good for Sawston right here. If Simba does not drop this, and it does not seem like he will, this will be death for Android 16.
Is this in the super? Does he need to no, he does not need to DHC. That did more damage than I thought it would.
All right, so Simba's got a hearty lead. See what he does with it.
Yeah, but I mean, if anyone's going to
he's
going
to go in. That's what we're going to do.
But I mean, you can never count out Cell.
Like, Cell, definitely one of the stronger characters in this game. But a lot of people look strong in general.
Yeah, I'd say Cell's top three at least.
I like what Simba's doing. He's doing Vanish a lot while he's in the corner, it seems like, to keep himself out of the corner. The corner's very strong in this game without many defensive options outside of Reflect. And with assist being so good, because you can call them at just about any point, it makes corner offense in this game very strong. So it's very smart of him to be using Vanish in that sort of aspect. I mean, he's going in, keeping staying on Sawston the whole time, seems like.
Oh, there's another 2-H.
Now he gave Sawston stuff to any room to breathe, and this is going to be death.
Cell's down. It's all up to his Anchor Tien. What can he do with this?
As you can see, Simba also plays Tien, so he should be familiar with this Tien matchup. So it should be all fundamentals, all reads, all fun.
Like, Tien's got some of the most damaging combos in this game, but he needs a lot of meter and a lot of life to do it.
Exactly. And Sawston, not too much meter or life. Just about even on both
of
these.
Oh, that Chiaotzu grab.
Sawston looking a little nervous. First game. Early in the daytime, a whopping 1:30 p.m. So Simba takes that first game pretty convincingly. These two have played before. From what I know, Simba won. They played a tournament Buffalo not too long ago. Simba did beat Sawston there. We'll see if we get a repeat of that or if we can...
That's what I like to see. Right back into the rematch.
A little bit. Android 16, definitely one of Sawston's strongest characters, I feel.
I think he's everyone's strongest character.
You know what, I might agree, but he's also the coolest character in the game, so why wouldn't you want to have a strong Anchor 16? Pivotal drop from Sawston. That could have been the start of something amazing. But this is a very good confirm also. If you can just keep this going.
Oh, he
another
missed the
bad drop. Maybe being on stream might be nervous. Either way, keeps the offense going. That move is a frame trap in plus also. Nice vanish to beat the raw tag. Wouldn't got too much off the raw tag, but still good to just keep it going.
And the anti-air,
this will end in the
2H.
Corner. There we go.
Oh, he missed the grab again. But he gets the 2-H again.
Man, scrambling everything. Austin scrambling his eggs, scrambling his combos. It's all working out, though. Not quite death on Trunks. Let's see, is he going to try to tag out? There we go.
Oh, Cell in the corner is probably one of the most scary things in the world.
I would have liked it if Austin would have just kept his cool a little bit, because a lot of times, of course, when people are low on life, they'll tag into their other character, which gives you a free punish, and you can generally combo into Snapback for free to bring the character they just tagged out. There we go.
Yeah, Reflex definitely plus on block.
Only by a little bit, but Cell's normals are also very fast. They go, oh, back teching. Up tech, I feel, would have been a good choice right there. Up teching very strong in this game right now. As many people don't quite have their eight air confirms quite down pat yet. This should be dead.
Yeah, because everyone level wants three, to start with a strong crouching medium. Wants the full damage combos.
Simba's up, has all of his characters, Sawston only two of them, but not too bad on life for Sawston.
Oh, there's another 2-H. He's gonna level up. Got a level one Gohan.
Nice conversion. Oh. All right, Sawston can keep this combo going. I'd like to see him possibly DHC, do the free DHC to Cell instead so he can get into life back with Android 16. If you're doing a special move, you can do half circle forward and call your assist to do a free level one DHC without doing an initial super.
All right, he gets him out of there.
All right, there we go, raw 2-H. I was just about to say, barring a drop, it should be clean kill.
A little early on the commentator's curse there.
I know, I thought about it. They're too good. They're too good. All right, nice snap.
Got a tag.
Very smart. Oh, reflect. He didn't see it. Nobody, who would see that coming? Vanish immediately. And plus on block, goes for the easy stand jab.
It's amazing how quickly he recovered some life on Android 16. He wasn't out for that long.
Life recovers so fast in this game. It's very strong to tag out when your characters, or get them out at least, not necessarily tag out. Drops the combo right there. It's okay though. We're gonna kill anyways. There you go. Drop the kill combo there. And then, Masenko kills.
All right. Down to the anchors here.
Anchors here. Soxton still with his sparking. Uses it right now though. My opinion might be a little good to save it a little bit so he can hold it as like a trump card. Because as it is right now, neither of these will kill, I do not think, because of the sparking recovery. Next hit for Soxton should kill. Simba might need two more combos. This is doing a big grip though.
I don't know. In the level three, that might.
It'll recover still.
Yeah. Not with sparking.
It's struggling. And then Soxton still has a hearty amount of his left. For all level three, I do not like that. This should be an easy punish.
Easy punish, especially with
and
Gohan
rest
slide.
In peace.
Mystic Gohan, one of the fastest characters in the game.
Close second game though. Close second game. Just put all those marbles on the table. He still had sparking too, so it would have been, could have still been effort to get the kill.